Hello out there, this is DZ, your overlord Deseran, and welcome back to Conarium. Now, we're going to be heading down the only path open to us. This one. And see what awaits us. In this insanity. Hello? Not seeing anything. Oh. What in the world? Oh. Oh. Don't quite like the look of that. Strange insects. What? What's happening? What's happening? How far down does this go? Oh. Okay, this far down. For a second there, I thought maybe it was endless. What? I was... Okay. Could have sworn I heard something. What in the world? Hi. What? Oh. Water. There's more cave there. Wait, is that blood? Is that blood? I wouldn't mind knowing. Okay, and I think this is where I came in. Okay, I'm gonna save before I do anything. Because I'm getting paranoid. Whoa. Okay. My vision's messing up. Things are going weird.
What was that I've just seen?
I don't know. I didn't see it. What? Oh God, hang on. I'm gonna just reload for a second there. So I'm gonna go up here. Straight to here. Headless hand with an open eye.
What was that I've just seen?
I don't know. You tell me. What? What? What's there? You're not showing me anything. Is it supposed to be the pot? I'm freaking out a little bit here. Just because I don't know what's going on. Okay. I'm gonna back out now. This is the only other way to go.
This stonework seems weak.
Does that mean I can use the axe? Oh. Chip it out. Found a secret. Did I now? Yeah! I like how that breaks away. It's very nice. Okay. What in the world is this? Rotate. A metallic flower-like object with a pine cone-shaped design at its center. The pine cone is often used as a symbol for the third eye and the pineal gland. Earned a trophy. Okay. Well, glad I had my axe. So I came from over there. there's that way, and there's up here. So what's up here? What in the world? Whoa. Careful. Huh. Okay. So I can't. Well, I can. Whoa. The hell? Found 5 pieces of stone with different glyphs on them. Okay. Oh. Hi. I don't like that face. I don't like that. Can I take the shovel? No. Okay, so I got 5 stone things with glyphs. Good, I guess. I don't. I'm gonna save again. Save over that one. Third one. Do I need to bring any of this stuff back up to the base? Is that what I need to do? What in the world? What in the world? What? Oh God. Where in the hell am I now? Have one, so I guess I'll leave that one. Oh, a note. What the hell? Oh, God. Oh. Hi.
If I am not mistaken, this relief depicts that the overgrown flora we came across at the various points in the cavern can be cleared away with an iridescent device, a tool or a talisman. Curiously, we still haven't been able to find the roots of those plants. They seem to seep out of these caverns by passing through crevices which look as if intentionally made for them. What other secrets might these silent halls conceal from us?
I don't know. Oh, okay. Journal has been updated. Okay. About the overgrown fauna. Okay. Documents. Here we go. What insane discoveries we've made in a short period of time. Even Professor William Dyer's shocking revelations were not enough to prepare us for this. For seeing is really believing. But those discoveries have also caused an uproar amongst the crew members, whose assumptions indicate that the fate of this expedition will end in ruin. Some serious mental disorders are the prime focus right now. As a temporary solution, we have prohibited this area to the rest of the members, for it seems most of us are not ready to comprehend such a thing. After surveying the flooded halls ahead with our basic diving equipment, it was concluded that it would be better to divide the exploration team into two or more to carry out the exploration more effectively. According to the latest plan, we will send one or two teams with submarines to see if a route exists for us to continue into the depths of the submerged tunnels, and the rest will explore on land. Dr. Morgan C. Blake. Okay. God.
As we planned, my team will continue exploration through this gateway. Other expedition parties can commence when ready.
Okay. Oh. So they went in there, but it's sealed. Okay. So at least we know where a number of the crew members went.
Looks like something's missing here.
Huh. Oh. What? I mean, how do I know which one? Huh. I mean, I guess I could just try and guess. But okay, before I try that, let's go back to that middle thing. This here. Okay, I'm gonna save again just in case. Okay. Thank you. is that? Well, there's the tree. It seems. What? Oh! Okay. An ornamental metallic object with an elder sign. A sign used for protection from powerful entities carved on one of its faces. So does that match the... Obtained a trophy. These aren't clues, these are trophies, or are they? What was that? Did I miss one over here? Okay, no, there were only three on this side. Okay. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, oh! There's a main one here. Hello? Oh God. What in the world? Found an object that looks like a handle. Oh! What the hell? Who is that? Is that one of the doctors? He's wearing a similar thing. Nothing in my journal. Great. Great. That's just great. I'm gonna go up here. Eh. Whoa.
The same set of symbols we've seen in strangely carved niches all around here matches with what is written in the oldest parchment. I believe uncertainly that they represent a destination towards somewhere significant.
Oh, God. Okay. So... I've copied down the glyphs. Five glyphs. I've seen a vision near the rock tablet in a place that looked somewhat like an ancient burial ground. There was a diagram consisting of several glyphs carved on the rock's polished surface, and one glyph in particular was mentioned by the silhouette that appeared in the vision. I've copied down the diagram and marked that glyph. Okay, so either that's the first one, or it's the last one. But it's an important one. Okay. Huh. Okay. Okay. I can't check the body? Like, I wouldn't mind knowing which person that is, if that is a member of our team or not. I guess it probably isn't, but, I mean... But then again, look at what he's wearing. I don't know. I do not know. I don't claim to know. Then there's this thing. Okay. But I believe I have what I need for this. Yep. Okay. I think that's the clue for it. Okay, we're gonna solve this, I guess, and then we'll, okay, nothing happened. However, no. Okay. Right now, I just need to be able to make out the markings. So a sun... Okay. Okay, so that one goes there. No. There. Two lines. Okay, square. Okay. So... I think it's this one that goes here. Keep having to go back to the drawing. Okay, the one with the dots is the important one at the bottom. Yeah, that's this one. So this one, yeah, okay. So this one, no, okay. This one, okay. And then the last one. Okay. Oh. Something happened. I don't know what happened, but something happened. Oh. All right, and a new path is open to us. Okay. I genuinely don't know how much longer the game is. But I'm gonna call it here. Oh, I can't save. Really? You won't let me Dag nabbit game. Okay.
What?
Fine. I'm going in. Still can't save. Auto save. Okay, there we go.
What?
Okay, yeah, there's definitely more to this. Aha! Okay, now I can manually save. Alright. So if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a comment, subscribe if you want to see more, share it with anyone else you think might enjoy it. If you want to suggest a game, leave it in the comments below, and check out links in description for Conarium if you'd like to try it for yourself. There's also a link there for Twitch channel of Captain Rabble Rouser. He's a good old friend of mine, and he is the one who gifted me Conarium. So thank you so much for that, Rabble. I'm really loving the game. Go check him out. He does some awesome... games over on his channel. You won't regret it. And in the next part, I guess we're just going to continue searching through here and see what we can find. Until then, though, this is DZ, your overlord, Deseran. You all have a great day, and I'll see ya. Ha 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 ha